Nobody can take that video away from you, man. All right? That video lives on forever. Am I playing Cell again? I'm playing Ego. Unbelievable. I think that was the build, Kayax. I'm not sure if you're even still here. What's my rank? I'm ranked 56 on Europe. I'm ranked like 48 on North America, which is a bit high, but North America ladder is actually really, really good right now. You know, it's the ranks are really like NA is the strongest. NA is the strongest it's been in a long time. There's a lot of good players playing on NA right now. I'm not even joking with you. Like, you know, all the people from BlizzCon are playing on it, which means more Europeans are also playing on it because they know people from BlizzCon are playing on it. And then I'm ranked, I don't know, 110 on Korea, Grandmaster. So, the only reason we're lower on Korea, two reasons really. First reason is obviously lag. You know, 100%, I'm undefeated if there's no lag. And the other reason is, you know, me and David Kim, we're hanging out. Of course, all the time. You know, he's always flying out here on his private jet. He's hanging out with me. He's like, you know, what's up, MCanning? How you doing? How's the stream? Love the stream. You know, he's always annoying me. You know, he's always hitting me up. But, you know, I love him. Love him to death, of course. And he says to me, you know, MCanning, we know how strong you are. We don't want you winning all your games on Korea like I know you can, because the Korean scene will get too scared and quit. And I, you know, I look him dead in the eye and say, that's exactly right. That is exactly right. So I have to throw a decent amount of games on Korea just to keep the balance in check. That's pretty much it. Easy, easy USA server. The real power to win versus the Koreans. I don't know, EBS. I mean, what about Nee, brother? Do I need to mention? Hold on, check this out. Oh, put that spray down, baby. Let's go. There we go. I highly doubt David Kim has a private jet. I mean, you highly doubt it. I actually know, because we're hanging out. We're hanging out, my friend. Me and David Kim putting a couple back, you know? And, you know, we're just doing everything. We just do everything together. So, you know, you can keep your... You can think what you want, is what I will say. But I'm the one who knows. I'm the Korean soul. I can tell you. What I can respect about you in the chat, though, is, you know, you are a proud Korean. You know, I have my North American love. You got your Korean love, dude. I can get behind that. Am I getting cheddared? I'm getting cheddared, Broskis. Oh, what the? That was worth it. I was lagging. Crazy lag. Unbelievable lag. Complete bros. You know we are. Pretty sure I'm about to be in trouble. I think he's all-inning me. It's actually not too expensive. Seabra, if you want to pick me up in a private jet, dude, I mean, like... Sure. Sure. I mean, if you're saying it's not that expensive, let's see it. Where's that Seabra MCanning-labeled private jet? That's all I'm saying. I think he's all-inning me, by the way. I think I'm just gonna die. Because he should have had an expansion, I think. This is what I'm saying. I mean, I have nothing anyway. Maybe I could have actually lived. Now I'm dead. I need to make a mothership port just to recall these stalkers. I knew he was foregating me. Well, I knew it, but I didn't actually do anything about it. I need to get a hot recall out of here. You think I can do it? Get me home! Oh my god, imagine. The absolute hero mothership core. Right when I needed it. Okay. You will sub in December. It's all good, man. Five fingers. See, five figures. See, Bright, you got it, dude. You got it, bro. We all believe in you, man. Just fly the stream out, dude, for a bit of fun. Ooh, dog. Yeah. We're okay, ladies and gentlemen. Don't even, you guys are all worried for me. I'm like, guys, chill out. We're good. We would have been dead if he came to my base, by the way. I'm supply blocked, so I guess I better just get a mothership core, or... Why is the rest of my army not here? I mean, we're probably in trouble, but I did not die. You guys know how important not dying is. You already got Raptors, dude? Please, dude, let's go into a raptor battle. Me and you, let's go into a raptor battle. Oh, he actually has no twilight. I thought that was actually going well for me. He's also attacking his Nexus! Oh my god. I could have almost gone for it. That would have been hilarious, huh? I'm gonna lose so many workers to this nonsense. I mean, I'm losing a lot here. He keeps dropping the wrong one. I'm about to have Blink at least. Why have a third base? I actually had no idea I had this third base. Where is my Blink? Okay, I'm gonna let that thing suicide in the top. Thank you. I winning or losing that fight? I'm losing this fight, huh?
Our base is under siege.
Well, he also lost his base. What do we have here? We both lost each other. Ooh. He's gone home.
I'm here in the shadows. Seek your
Does he actually want this? There's no way. We absolutely needed it. Is it even still enough? Ooh, that was a nice dodge as well.
A mineral field has been depleted. Our base is under siege.
Need to get Dark Shrine or something.
Our upgrade has finished.
I mean, we got some Raptors here. I mean, he's got this extra base. That's kind of an issue. If I can eventually get some DTs out, that would actually be huge for me. You should know. You should have left something here, no? He's got no detection. This is really good for me.
From the shadows I come. We begin. Consciousness awakened. Our base is under siege. Our foes surround us. Let our enemy know our fury.
Need a big shot. He's looking at his main! Did I do it? He's got nothing for his DTs. Did we actually just come back here? We just came back there. Dat hold. MCan GG. Let's see it. You guys thought we were dead. You guys thought we were dead. And I said, like, you know what? We are not dead.